University lecturers across the country have been warned to desist from corruption since their actions have got a great impact on the behaviors of the young generation. The appeal has been made to the lecturers by Dr. Eunice Kateshumpwa, a former lecturer at Kiambogo University, during a lecturers' engagement meeting held at Chira Division under the Emerging Leaders Program that was initiated by the First Lady Janet Kataha Museveni. The conference has been attended by lecturers from Makerere University as Dr. Kateshumpwa implored them to always stick to their professional codes of conduct and avoid selling off their marks to students since the habit promotes moral decadence among the youth.
Situations will obviously go through difficult situations, but these situations should not force us to do the wrong thing. We can always choose to do right, however tough the situation is. And secondly, by making right choices over time. So over time, the arrow shows over time. As time goes on, you keep on making the right choices. And that is the way that we shall be able to develop good character within us and improve on our character and also help those who are looking at us to improve and have good character.
Dr. Kateshumpwa mentioned some of the tricks that are always used by the university students to corrupt their lecturers whenever they have not done the assignment, while as she asked lecturers to always be alert to save their profession.
Just sent back the money by mobile money. And the female ran and said, "No, what have you done?" I said, "That wasn't my money, so I cannot accept it. It's my money." So even if they know you won't receive it, they play other tricks. Make sure it lands into your pocket. But what do you do after that? Brings out the character. Because they will always share. Ah, for me, I managed her. I sent her airtime. For me, no, I just refused to take back the note. I left it in her office. But then after some time, what happens? What do you do? So,
lecturers led by Dr. Joelina Nasaka from Makerere University say that corruption among the youth has been spearheaded by corrupt government officials.
A person that has not, you know, studied is probably even a drug addict, but he's more successful than you. How will they even believe you? So that is a big challenge. Yeah, and I think it also goes to what Bishop said yesterday. The image of the corrupt vis-a-vis us who are doing the right thing. The other people look more appealing to our youths.
During the training, the National Director, Life Ministry Uganda, David Wataba, applauded the First Lady for initiating the Emerging Leaders Program that aims at guiding the youth on how they are supposed to behave. Wataba asked both parents and university lecturers to effectively play their roles as far as parenting is concerned for the country to have trusted and transparent leaders.
Today, we are together with the lecturers, men and women, who are helping transform our nation from Makerere University. These are men and women who could help actually influence our children beyond academics to help address the moral issues as they sit with these young people talking about life. They are dealing with children whose parents may not be available, absentee parents.
When we look at the moral state of our nation, our belief is that good character will help develop positive morality for our nation. And by morality, we are not talking about things that people do, but we are talking about the values we hold as a community, the values we hold as a nation.
That's even too much. Let me reduce.
Report by James Magala for the news.
My coursework.
You know the repercussions of late submission. Just go back.